Let's talk about accountability. As a registered nurse, midwife, or nursing associate, you are a professional. It means you have an assured level of knowledge and skill. It means you're of good character, delivering kind, safe, and effective care. You uphold the values of your profession. And people have confidence in your judgment. You earn people's trust by being prepared to take responsibility for your actions, actions that can affect people's lives. But it doesn't end there. Taking responsibility is the first step. Then comes accountability for the decisions you make when caring for people who use services, for your own health and well-being, and for the health and well-being of colleagues, students, and learners. Being accountable means being open to challenge. It means being held to account for your actions and being able to confidently explain how you used your professional judgment to make decisions, even in complex situations. It's all part of being a professional, and it deserves huge respect. As a professional on our register, we want you to feel confident about making decisions that benefit the people in your care. And with that confidence comes accountability. The code highlights things you can do in your professional routine to help make sure your decisions and actions are the best they can be. Make sure you keep your practice knowledge up to date. Review your practice using feedback from people and your colleagues to understand the outcomes of your decisions. Reflect on what you did to see if you could have done it differently or would do it differently next time. Take care of your own health and well-being. You'll recognise that all these things contribute to revalidation. Being accountable can mean that you alone have touched a person's life and made a difference, but it can also be the difficult act of admitting you've made a mistake. We know that professionals can sometimes make mistakes in tough situations. That's why our work looks at the context in which mistakes happen. Next, we'll talk about professional judgment.